Hi, I'm Brenda Duplessis at AFMC. I'd like to present Canadian Healthcare Education Commons, CHEC, a platform that allows you to connect with your colleagues, share your innovations, and find your inspiration. CHEC is a free service offered by the Association of Faculties of Medicine in Canada, for healthcare educators and learners to have free access to share healthcare education and learning resources. CHEC allows you to connect with like-minded people or projects. Your team could be working on a project, and through CHEC you may find another group working on a similar topic or project, or find a team member with similar interests. Joining forces and collaborating through these groups will help provide a stronger research force. Sharing within your groups, members, and your own social networks is encouraged. Allowing users to freely comment on resources provides valuable feedback to your research projects. The resource library allows you to gather documents, whether they are uploaded to CHEC or provide links to third-party sites. Our multiple file upload feature on CHEC 2.0 allows users to simply drag and drop documents in one go. You can showcase work in progress or publications with author information and include the correct Creative Commons license for sharing. We have some collections on CHEC, such as the AFMC Public Health Education Initiative and the eHealth Workshop Toolkit Collection, which is connected to the AFMC InfoWay Physician in Training eHealth Curriculum and eLearning Community. In addition to the resource library, communities are able to share through posts, events, polls, wikis, and even post a question to their community. Professional networking. Again, we mentioned CHEC helps you to find like-minded people to share your ideas and insights. We encourage you to complete your bio on CHEC. This is useful as you are able to spot potential useful contacts. Clicking on a user's photo or name displays their title and bio. You can follow people on CHEC, which means any time they post or blog on CHEC, you will be notified. On CHEC, we provide the option for you to include personal blogs. These are not connected to any community like posts, but attached to your personal profile. My CHEC, which is a menu item that appears on the main navigation when you are logged in, allows you to easily connect to your content. It lists your top 5 communities and top 5 resources or content that you have created. The My CHEC page also provides you with who you are following, who is following you, and a link to manage your account. Creating your community of practice. You need to decide from the outset how you wish to share your content. There are no backsies. An open community is one that everyone is able to view, even people that are not yet members of CHEC. Only registered members of CHEC are able to collaborate. Moderated. This is a community that is open to the public, but you are not able to collaborate until the administrator accepts your request to join. Another great reason why completing your bio is important. The administrator can view your bio and decide if they should allow you to join. Moderated with hidden content. Similar to the one above, only you don't get to see any content until you are a member. Again, an administrator needs to accept your invitation to join. Lastly, we have the private community. These communities are not even listed in the community list page. They and their contents are hidden completely from view. administrators provide members with access direct to this community. This is a screenshot of MyCHEC, your home base, where you can quickly locate communities, blogs, and content that you have posted on CHEC. You can also view who you are following, who is following you, and reach your settings through your Manage Account button. This is a screenshot of the drag and drop feature on CHEC, where you can upload multiple files in one go. You can change the description of the documents and easily change the ordering you wish to display them in. Easily share items on CHEC. Simply click the Share button and select your preferred social media. On the blue band at the top of the site, we offer a question and answer section, which provides guides and helpful information for users and administrators on CHEC. Browse through the list or submit your own question to be included in the next updates. Join CHEC, Canadian Healthcare Education Commons. Be part of the community. You can register by filling out the form and receiving a one-time login, or you can sign in using your LinkedIn, Google+, or Twitter accounts. This is Brenda Duplessis, and I'd like to thank you for joining me on this quick tour of CHEC. Hope to see you soon on your own community on Canadian Healthcare Education Commons website at CHEC-says.afmc.ca.